Doctors are saying that this is the worst flu season they've seen in years. But it's not just for humans. Here are four signs you can look out for to know if your furry friend has been infected. Crews have been out here all day trying to fix damage from a car accident that happened less than 24 hours ago.